You all showed up here this morning. Was your intention, yes, to probably learn some things, but wasn't it also to meet some new people, to make some connections? What happens if you leave here without getting the information about that person and setting up a date to have coffee, to have lunch, or to exchange information? In the networking group BNI, they call it a dance, okay? It's just learning about the other person because you want to know about somebody else. Don't they want to tell you all about themselves? They do.